And the Chiefs will punt. Sheldon, line drive kick. This is returnable. Caught on the fly. Midfield and Moore to the outside. Trying to turn the corner. Walker inside the 20, inside the 10. Going for the pylon. And he stepped out of bounds at the 5-yard line. It's going to be first and goal for BC. Second in the ACC in punt return yardage. Handed the ball right up the middle. Tumbling into the end zone. Touchdown, Boston College, goes John Hilleman. Just outside the Chiefs 15. This is Dillon, and Dillon untouched to the end zone. Touchdown, Boston College. Willie gets the ball, powers into the end zone. Touchdown, Central Michigan. Zaquilli is in for a 1-yard touchdown run, and the Chiefs get a little closer. Hilleman easily into the end zone for the Boston College touchdown. On second and 10, Harris to throw again. Right down the seam, and that pass is going to be picked off at the 25-yard line.
Especially when you're playing with much fiercer competition, bigger guys. These are grown men out here on the field now.
Here's Brown on the rollout. Touchdown. Hilleman, his third touchdown of the day. Shane Morris back to pass, no play action this time. Steps up in the pocket, hit as he throws. Is that going to be ruled an interception? Yes. Yes, it will. Zach Allen. Second interception for the BC defense today. After they take on Ohio on the road in Athens, and that pass is intercepted. Pass is intercepted, and that's going to be the second interception of the day for Dennis, and Dennis wants to take it to the house. He's dragged down from behind, but not before he gets around the Chiefs' 27-yard line. Two interceptions for Dennis today.
Well, he was second in the country coming to this game with three.